If you approach my work with intelligence, an open mind, curiosity, and a sense of humor, you might find information that challenges your perceptions in a positive way. To stay under the radar, I have always openly admitted that I lace my stories with humor, wit, and absurdities. Would you like to comment further on that last point there, Michael?
Well, the way that I see it right now, Daz, is there are a lot of people out there that talk about Nibiru, and you know who all the players are just as well as I do. And they take it very seriously to a level that disturbs me. When I started writing about this, I wanted to, while still presenting it as something that might be real, I wanted to inject some levity into the topic to try and de-escalate the level of hysteria that surrounds the Nibiru phenomena. And so for that reason, I do often inject patently unscientific terms into some of the stories just to bring a little bit of humor out, like talking about, for example, a dark side of the sun and things like that. Because I believe that anybody who is looking at Nibiru has to take a step back and not panic about it. And there's so much panic out there on the internet right now.
Right. So, and just that final point where you talk about absurdities, can you explain exactly what you mean by that, please?
When I say absurdities, I am talking about adding information in that would try and make somebody laugh while they're reading the information, like making a term about something, the dark side of the sun, for example, which everybody knows there is no dark side of the sun. Okay. So when I put that into a story or an article, I hope that the person reading it will be able to get a chuckle, even if they come away with believing that Nibiru is real. I want people to come away with a little bit more of a lighthearted attitude than they would looking at the other broadcasters out there.
Okay. So would it be fair to say that someonesbones.com is somewhat of a satire news website?
I would not coin it as satire. When you talk about satire, you're talking about a news site like The Onion. I have confidence in a lot of the material that I do receive. Yes, I openly admit that a lot of my stories do have sensationalist headlines, and some too much sensationalist headlines. But that is something that is pervasive among all the broadcasters out there that talk about this. I would say that there is truth in satire, there is humor in satire. Now, when it comes to Nibiru, personally, I consider myself a skeptical believer. I see it as a scale, with one side tipping back and forth over time.
I got a question!
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Question.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I got a question.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I got a question.
Promise me that you never try. Secrets in your eyes. You're going. privacy is grey. You lost me when you lied. I don't ever wanna be crowned, just another prize. It breaks my heart, heart, breaks my heart, 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 breaks my heart. Harder than a lie. The dark seems safer than the light. And everyone has a heart that loves to hide. I'm a mess and so are you. We've built walls nobody can get through. Yeah, it may be hard, but the best thing we could ever do, ever do, bring your brokenness and I'll bring mine. 'Cause love can heal what hurt divides, and mercy's waiting on the other side. If we're honest, if we're honest, don't pretend to be something that you're not. Living life afraid of getting caught. There is freedom found when we lay our secrets down at the cross, at the cross. So bring your brokenness and I'll bring mine. 'Cause love
crowned, just another prize. It breaks my